Hi, and welcome to Letters to a Pre-Scientist, a fun letter exchange program that will match you with a STEM professional from anywhere in the world. You'll get to write and receive four letters to your pen pal throughout the year during science class. I'm Jose Cuevas, and I'm a STEM pen pal. I am the digital community manager at the Boston Museum of Science, and I really love sailing.
Hi, I'm Chanel, and I participate in LPS as a STEM pen pal. Only 40 schools in the whole country participate in this program, making your class pretty unique. Let's meet the team making this program possible.
Hi, pre-scientists, I'm Lucy. I used to be a middle school science teacher. My students participated in LPS, and my students and I loved it so much that I decided to try and make it a bigger project so that more students could participate. Now I have the awesome job of leading Letters to a Pre-Scientist. I'm in charge of making sure that we have the resources that we need to run a great program and help find teachers all over the US who are excited about connecting their students with STEM professionals. There are two other people on my team. They're both awesome and they ensure that you get a letter from your pen pal every round. Let's meet them.
Hi, pre-scientists. My name is Janelle and I also work for Letters to a Pre-Scientist. My job is to ensure your teacher gets the support they need so that you have a great experience.
And I'm Lex. I also help support the program and I'm a pen pal too. I can't wait to get to know my pen pal, which could be you. I'm excited for you to learn more about what it's like being a STEM professional. But first, let's learn a little more about the program.
You are a pre-scientist. Pre means before, and by scientist, we actually mean STEM professional. STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, which is so much more than science. We believe you are ready and able to work towards a STEM career if you decide you want one, making you a pre-scientist. We'd like to work with you to explore some careers that combine STEM and things you're already interested in, so you can decide if a STEM career is right for you.
So, you might be wondering, how do you get paired with us STEM pen pals? You'll take a survey that helps us figure out who will be the best fit for you. There are 4,000 of us who signed up to write to you. We'll narrow down a great fit for you based on your interests and what you like to do for fun, like spending time outside.
Once you're matched with a STEM pen pal, you'll write them a letter. Don't worry, your teacher will help you with this. We exchange letters using real envelopes with stamps, and it's fun to get mail back.
It will take about 5 weeks for us STEM professionals to write and mail a letter back. Once your teacher receives everyone's letter, you celebrate by having a letter opening party. You get to do this 4 times a year because there are 4 letter opening rounds. You'll learn all different kinds of things about your pen pal, like where they live, what they do with their job, and if they have any pets. Like my cat, Yaya. You'll also learn about how your pen pal got to where they are now.
We know it might feel a little scary to write a letter to a STEM professional that you don't know, but once you get started, you'll have a lot of fun. We're really excited to talk to you, and remember, all STEM professionals were once your age too, so feel free to ask them anything.
You may be wondering why your teacher chose your class to write letters. I mean, aren't we supposed to be learning science? Well, there are a lot of cool jobs in STEM, and many people don't learn about them until high school or even college. And a lot of STEM jobs involve some form of writing. Like one of my jobs, science communication. We want you to learn about these awesome jobs early so that you can be set up for success if you do decide to become a STEM professional. Plus, a lot of scientists have to write for their jobs too.
Well, that's all from Letters to a Pre-Scientist. Your teacher can answer any questions you might have.
We're so excited for you to join us this year.